Okay, that was a crit. You know what? I don't really know if I dare to chance it anymore. Okay, I'm gonna go for it. Yeah, we should have used the quick ball at the beginning. Okay, 200 ultra balls, here we go. Come on, give in. Ouch. Let me see. We're gonna do this. No, it's gonna take longer with him. We're gonna go with him. Just so she doesn't die. Doesn't matter too, we can just revive her and send her. Ouch. Another one of those, I think I will die. I think I have some timer balls as well. 2, 3, and done. Okay, nice. That's the third one. This Pokemon can control 100 tons of fallen snow. It plays around innocently by leaping in and out of avalanche that it has caused. Sounds like a psychopath, but okay. Let's see, what's your speed? 185. Yeah, I figured. It's a decent chunk of attack as well. Okay. The power of the Pokemon's Ruinous Sword lowers the defense stats of all Pokemon except itself. That's pretty good. Especially if you focus on attack. Careful nature. It's pretty useless. But yeah, whatever. Okay. Send your boxes. And let's do a save. Let's see, how much speed do you have? Okay. Right, just one more of the shrines. The Ruinous Sword seals has been broken. Okay. So, purple down here, yellow over here, green over here, blue, snow maybe. Well, it can be anywhere around this area. Oh, don't tell me it's down here. That's a laggy area. We don't want to be down there at all. There was a cave. Not over there. Not over there. Was it over here? Is this the one that is inside? No, I think it was not. Oh wait, no, now I'm mixing it together. That is what I was thinking about. That one will have a way that leads up into the snow. A lot of stones. Weird. That was definitely not here last time I was here. Wait, let's see if it's up here somewhere. Actually, I don't think it is anywhere around here. No, this just leads up. Yeah, that was kind of necessary. This might be the intended way to get to the gyms up here. I was just climbing up here last time. Wait, does this take us to the ice gym first? Yeah, I think it does. Oop. Yeah, that takes us to the ice gym. We don't need to go there. We know it. I know it's not there. This way instead. Having the door up here would be... Well, it would be kind of hidden. But no, we would be able to see it. They're kind of easy to see as long as you have them in your... in your field of view. We're just getting closer and closer to the lag area. I really hope it isn't there. I'll take anywhere else apart from there. minus two. Nah. No, I don't think it's over here. Okay, well, let's head over here then. Wait. That is not a lag area. That is a lag area, isn't it? No, it's not a lag area there as well. Where is this place? I don't quite remember, yeah, I think that is the place. No, wait. No, no, no. That is the place. Yeah. North Province Area 3, that was terrible. Actually, we're just gonna fly there. There will not be anything, it's just mountain here. That's where we came from. No. No, we don't have a door around here as well. It's very empty. somewhere around here wouldn't surprise me. It is very mountainous. According to the mean, there should be some water up here. Or is that... no, it should be up here. Alright, there's a chest over there. Wait, it's not... Here's a level water. That was a lot of large candies. Could be down there, but I don't think so. We were also running around there a lot, I remember. This part, not as much. Placing a door up here, I don't think so. Wait. That looks... Okay, so we're looking for color blue. That is one. It's So at least we are in the right area, sort of, I guess. And now I'm out of bounds, even. Okay, so where could that door be? Let's check up here, but I don't think it will be up here. No, it's just this. And down here, nothing. Now he is back here again. Oh, wait, there's another one. That's two. Surely there cannot be anything down there at least. Might be something over there though. Where the waterfall is. Kinda looks like a cave over there though. Might be worth taking a look at that. Nothing. Just waterfall. And here, oh, hidden. Okay. But we, oh, hello. Okay, this was a very tucked away one. It's like a surge of Pokemon here too. Right, so now we know where that one is. So we know in the... Now we're in the right area. So we found two. There's six to go. One was over there. The other one was over there somewhere. I must have a feeling this is gonna be the worst one to open. So it's over here. That means it could also be up here. No wait, we were looking over there. Yeah, it can definitely not be over there, that's way too far. But the East Province Area 3, it could be there. That's a big place to look at. Tag Tree Thicket could be there too, maybe. Let's just check up here, otherwise we're gonna head south. I don't think it's here because now we're inside a Team Star place. No. Okay. South, that way. I haven't seen any stakes when I've been around here. But it's a big place. Okay, that is three of them. So we're looking for five more. One of the yellow ones were inside the town, actually. Not sure if that could also be the case here. Maybe down there. I have a feeling that we're getting too far away. But I'm not sure. I've never been around this part, so. There's a cave over here. That, and then we're gonna get out of here. Let's see. Maybe up there the water comes from. Let's see, I've not been in here. Not that I can remember. Yeah, okay, that only leads over to the other side. No, I don't think it's in here. I need to reduce the searching area. This is way too wide area to search on. The door is somewhere up there. Let's check on top of everything here. I don't think we've been up there. No, nothing. It would be strange if there's only one stake down here close to the city. Doesn't feel right. A little bit more spread out it should be. What if it is south of the city? No, that would be way too far. I hope. Yeah, I'm not gonna go there. That will be the last place we go to. Yeah, this is where we were. I think this is where we had a fight. Hey, there's Crit. Jo då, det går väl rätt så bra. Vi letar lite efter vissa föremål vi behöver använda för att ta oss in till en legendary. Hur går det själv då? Okay, nice, nice. see, there are 5 more. Maybe they are not in this this area. Jo, den här är nog den värsta, tycker jag. Det är den sista vi behöver öppna. Området här är så berget så att man vet inte riktigt var man har varit heller. Inte vara söder om staden, det skulle ju vara vansinnigt långt bort. Thank you. där nere var den. Den har vi redan tagit. Jag ska hitta dem. Jag tänker inte vika mig till en karta. Inte än. Men det är gränsfall. Det här var nog den värsta av dem. Den gröna var den enklaste. Men det här området är inte så roligt att springa och klättra i heller för den delen. Så det kan ju finnas här omkring. Nej, den har jag inte fixat. Där har vi en. Ja, det skulle vi kunna göra om du vill. Jag tror jag till och med har en... jag tror jag till och med kan fånga Corylon igen. Men jag har inte varit ner där än. Jag vet att det fanns en till nere i kraten. Men jag har inte kommit ner dit än. Okay. Ja, han är någonstans där nere. Jag skulle hoppa ner efter jag har uppnått den här blåa silen. Nu är jag alldeles för långt bort. Nej, den där är lite suspekt. Oj. Eller vänta, nej. Vad är det jag var? Jag ska ha 3 stycken, tror jag. Inte så många, men det beror på hur enkelt de är att hitta. Här är en. Så två till. Jo, det blåa var väldigt undan stoppat. Jag sprang runt och letade efter det också. Sen hittade jag det. Sen är vi helt håll. Jag flabbade omkring, sen så gick jag ner i vatten och så gick jag där. Sen var det massor med Pokémonster inne som bara dödade frameraten. En till då. Se hur svår den kommer vara. Fan, jag springer runt som en idiot, men försöker klättra upp hit. Ska vi se, jag fortsätter aldrig hela vägen upp där. Och jag har inte varit på den där sidan. Thank you. Där nere har vi vart. Den där leder bara upp i snön. Jo, precis. Det är inget roligt att ha det. Det kan man lika gärna vara utan. Jo, jag ser inte fram emot det. Det kommer bli för jävligt. Det blir bara sämre och sämre. Ja, det här året har varit ganska katastrof för det. Jag tror inte nästa gång blir så mycket bättre. Man får tänka så här, nästa år kommer man inte ens ha råd med det. Får man ta massa reklamblad. Det är bara att man hade blivit bättre med någon av där vi sista också. Fan, den här måste ha den näsan på mig. Här ska vi sista. Ska vi se då. Så nu ska vi röra shrinet på ett väldigt udda sätt. Vad fan är det där? Det är en fisk eller någonting. Jo. Vi gissar väl på att det är en dark också. Kasta grejer på en. Jag kör så här först. Jag köpte 200 bollar. Nej, inte ens använt 20 av dem för de här fyra. så länge vill han inte ge sig. Jag tror jag har några timerballs också. Tror jag. Så, nej. En dryg jävla fisk och hoppa då. Det kan vi kan picka några hits hitåt. Ja, det är lugnt. Den kommer ge upp förr eller senare. 192 stycken kvar. Han måste ju ge sig förr eller senare. Oj, nu. Sådär. Nu fick han nog. Ska se då. It controls flames burning at over 5400 degrees Fahrenheit. The casual swims through the sea.